also recognize my mom, who is here in the back. So anyway, be sure to hug her neck. She's wanting to say her age.
Okay. Hi. All right.
I know.
Well, she's older than me.
Yeah, she's older than everybody else. Father God, we thank you for your love and your faithfulness. Father, it truly is your love and faithfulness that has brought us here tonight. Father, to honor a man of God who sees the anointing and the gifting that you have blessed him with is not something to build a legacy, but to leave an inheritance. Father, we thank you that we also call heaven to notice what is happening, and may it break the curse. We recognize and we honor the fathers. And Father, as we are doing this, Lord, you see our hearts. You see the sincerity of our hearts, Father, and also the pain that is there. Father, as the sons of long forefathers that will nurture and raise up, even as Bishop Hammond has done all over the world. So, Father, may tonight break the curse where the children would use the fathers and the fathers would use the children. And the Father, that you would see the devastation and have seen the devastation that is in our city as a result. But may this day,
yes.
May this day,
yes.
May this day break the curse.
Hallelujah.
And the city of peace will be the area that honors the spiritual power, that honors the word of God, and will take the inheritance and leave it to the generation for more inheritance for the kingdom of God.